Hi guys, it's Princess Manny here. I decided to film a little unboxing and created this look. So I'm just gonna hop right on into the video. If you like what you see, then it'll be in the video, you guys. It'll be in the video. But before I jump into it, don't forget to like. Don't forget to subscribe, and sharing is caring, darlings. Sharing is caring. So share, share, share. And without further ado, I'm just gonna get into this video. So I hope you guys enjoy. Bye. Okay. And then it comes. Oh, something fell out. It comes in bubble wrap, and then it comes wrapped, and it says Miss K. Then it comes wrapped in this. It's almost like opening a really big Christmas present. That's my receipt. And then everything is back. First, we have a BB cream in the color deep, or the shade deep, and we are going to try this on the back of my hand here. And that's that. Secondly, we have a Wonder Cover in the shade suede. We also have a Wonder Cover in the shade Cocoa. And just to get a lot of my colors, like my yellows and my teals, to kind of stand out, I got white for those colors of eyeshadow to stand out. Next up, I got a pair of lashes, only because I wanted a pair of lashes, so I decided to give these bad boys a try. I got a brush cleaner, which I'm gonna open this up and show you guys. It's like this. It has a little sponge where you can clean your shadows off your brushes really fast. A brush. It's really, really soft. I got a lip color in the shade Vibing. And we're just gonna try this on. It's gonna be so weird because I don't have liner on or anything, so I do not know how these colors are gonna show up on me. Lip shade in the shade Hype. It's also a matte. Again, no liner. And this is a pink. The next shade is Fleek. Oh, no. They're kind of all looking the same, which is not my color. We have the color Bougie. Have the color Blogger. I do like this color. We have the shade Shade. I like this shade as well. Shade is a pretty shade, okay? Shade. I wish I remembered. I would have showed you guys this first. It was actually in my receipt. I actually ordered something from the Body Shop. So I ordered 2 nose rings and a Monroe to replace that. So that's that.
it focuses.
Okay, so I know I look a little bit crazy right now, but I have my eyes prepped and my brows done. So I'm just going to use a couple of the products that I unboxed today, and I'm going to film just a little quick getting ready look using this palette. First, I'm going to go in to my crease. With this brown. Just as a transition color, so I can blend my other colors in a little bit easier. Next, I am going to go in with green. Like I said, this is just going to be like a quick little look. I pretty much want to show you guys how I use the white. So I'm going in my crease again with the green. After going in with the brown. Next, I'm going to take my white. And I'm going to go into my lid with the white. I'm not taking it that far. I'm only going almost halfway up. And then I'm just gonna set that with some powder with my Coty Airspun. And I'm taking my last brush. I'm going back in with the green just to go over a part of that white. A shadow brush. I'm gonna go in with yellow. And again, I just used the white just so my yellow can stand out a little bit more. My baby is down there upset, you guys. Then I'm going to take this green and I am going to go over this yellow just in the corners. Just to blend it out a little bit better. Now I'm gonna clean off my brush using my brush cleaner, my quick cleaner. And I'm going to take this lime green and I'm going to highlight my brow bone. And then to blend it all out, I am going in with the same brush with tan. And then I'm just gonna bring that green on up. And that is how I use my white to make my yellow stand up. I'm gonna step away and I'm gonna do my liner and my lashes and I will be right back. Okay, so I'm back. I have my lashes on and I've done my eyeliner. So just to quickly finish up this look, I'm just going to show you how I do my face. I don't always use a foundation, so today I'm going to use just the BB cream. My Tarte Shape Tape. And I'm gonna highlight under my eyes and down my nose. Next, I am going to take my Fenty Match Stick and I'm going to contour. Next, I'm gonna set it with powder. And I'm using my good old fashioned Coty Airspun. Next, I'm taking my espresso, and I'm taking my e.l.f. powder brush, and I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna blend that out. And then when I'm done with that, I take my three steps from NYX and I go over my matchstick with a powder contour. Next, we're gonna do a blush. And since I went with green eyeshadow, we're actually gonna take this blush palette, and I'm gonna use the color Toby. We're gonna blend that in. Then we're gonna set the face with our setting spray. I'm gonna use this Profusion Highlight and Glow palette. I'm going to go in, I'm gonna go in with a soft color. So I'm gonna go in with this color right here. The next, I'm gonna line my lips. And then after the colors that I swatched, I chose Shade, of course, and Fleek. So we're gonna apply those. So on the outside, I'm gonna do Shade. Thank you. then in the inner, we're gonna go with Fleek. Then I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna reset my highlight with more setting spray. And now we just wait on it to dry. But that is how. This is how I do my face, guys. This is definitely how I do my face. Like, there's nothing special about it. And like I said, I didn't use any foundation. So, that's it.